welcome to the first vlog. Elliot is my name. This is Dazza. We're here we're hunting some treasure in the Noosa River. We've just been to our first location and it's looking a bit murky still. It's quite far up in the river, so we're going to give that a week or two before we come back. But for now, we're heading to our next location and to assess the clarity, would you say?
Oh, I would say so.
I would say
secret
so.
Spot.
Secret spot. But you'll probably be able to guess where we are when you see the video. Alright. Alright, we're ready to find some big river treasure. Daz has forgot his flippers. Or maybe I forgot them. Someone did. Alright, let's get it.
right, so we've had a bit of a successful, you could say, treasure find. Not much rubbish, but we found a lot of fishing gear. So we're gonna have a look right now at what we found and lay it all out in the ground. This is the basic end of it, so we've got, let's get our lures out.
Oh, I like the blue one.
That is a nice one.
A couple of dead looking old things that have been there for a long time.
Yeah.
Lots and lots of weight. These are fun little jiggy things.
So we've got some good lures.
Smashing of weight. Most of that was from one pile of gear that we found.
It was just one big heavy bit of gear that kept leading to more and more different avenues. But I would say we've had a pretty good
cleanup. It's better in our pot than in the river, that's for sure.
That's it.
Okay, well, let's load it up and do it.
And wait till next time. Peace out.